Hi friends, watching movie reviews with Raghuram. Yesterday, still I'm in nostalgia after watching the trailer of Pushpa, The Rise, Part 1, starring Allu Arjun. Now, can Allu Arjun make this movie a blockbuster, much more than a super hit, a pan-India blockbuster? This seems to be a stupid question because Allu Arjun has all the grace, all the charisma, all the attitude, all the swag to make this movie a blockbuster, an immense blockbuster in the making, I feel. He is not only backed up from trailer what it looks, he is not only backed up with a wonderful story which runs on the backdrop of red sandalwood smuggling, and you can see plenty of action scenes, action choreography, a feast for Allu Arjun fans. He jumps like a Tarzan, and he kicks like a master, like a kick master, and you can see almost all the stunts and his swag, his attitude, his body language, his dialogues, mainly powerful dialogues. In one of the dialogues, as he tells, the nature has given you the guns and the nature has given me the axe, and everyone has to battle out their own battles. Wonderful, wonderful dialogues. And that Tagge Dele, right from the first promo of Pushpa The Rise Part 1, the movie makers have used that word Tagge Dele, which means no compromise. So is it a secret message for us from director Sukumar that there is no compromise in this movie and everything has been addressed? Mirch, masala, total, action packed, entertainer, ultimate movie this Pushpa The Rise should be. I think I am anticipating very high things from Allu Arjun starrer. I am a big fan of Allu Arjun, and you have a very good cast ensemble. Look at Rashmika Mandanna, pretty, very pretty. You can see Fahad Fasil, you can see Dhananjaya again from Kannada industry, apart from Rashmika Mandanna. You can see intimidating villain in the form of Sunil, and then Rao Ramesh. You have, of course, from the Malayalam industry, the Fahad Fasil, and DSP music, ultimate. What do you, and Sukumar's direction and wonderful cinematography, a gripping storytelling, beautiful editing, very good dance numbers, and look at the swag, and also look at the costumes of Allu Arjun in this movie. The floral touch what he has to his costumes, and in the different avatar, in different voice modulation, different presentation, not only he but other cast ensemble also have been presented in a totally different way. This offers a very good recipe for a blockbuster, and Allu Arjun is a master. He knows, he has grown to that particular stature now that he doesn't need a story at all to make a movie hit, and especially when all components for a blockbuster are present, and when there is the centripetal and centrifugal force in the form of Allu Arjun, what can't you expect from the movie Pushpa The Rise? This is going to be a golden blockbuster for sure. I feel this Pushpa The Rise will be one of the biggest pan-India releases, not only pan-India releases but also pan-India blockbusters in making. So in keen await for Pushpa The Rise Part 1 to be screening on the big theatres in a few days, in December 2021, 17th December is going to be its release, all fingers crossed. Thanks for watching my video. If you loved my video, kindly like, share and subscribe to my channel. Catch up with you all in my next video with yet another movie review. Until then, do take care. Goodbye. Namaste.